plus for 7 consecutive seasons. That hasn't been done for 30 years. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, the last one to do that.
And when you look at the list of guys who even approach those numbers, they're so much bigger and stronger than Allen Iverson, able to take the bumps and the bruises. It just tells you how tough this young man is physically, but more importantly, how big his heart is.
Well, not just the regular season, he's also doing it in the playoffs.
And look at the companies there, Big Dipper. Got that capability of being able to carry a team in a game situation. Now we're asking him to do it back to back. Detroit has come out here and really shown their mettle.
Leave it that out there in my steps. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, did you see that fish?
Mm-mm. And he's like a...
Ooh, mullet.
Another one.
Mm-hmm.
Holy.
I threw it farther with my left.
Okay, who's gonna help me blow? We did it!
Yay!
And what was Nana's wish?
Blow out the candles.
Well, that's true, I was wishing I could blow. Do you want blue and yellow?
Uh-huh. Hey, Papa, can you give me a tear?
A little chance. Thank you for all these presents. Wow! You picked this out all by yourself?
What?
There,
what?
I enjoy that.
That's beautiful because it has so many colors.
What, Lindsay?
Yeah, and it even has yellow on it.